just imagine how many hours of work must have gone into stitching and crocheting all of these doilies and linens. I would love to know the stories behind these and how many different people's work this represents.